Good stuff, man. It's on camera, sir. Gang, gang. And we're back at it with another YouTube video, and it's my league. And we're going down the roster like we always do in every video. As you guys can see by the title, we're going to be changing Devin Booker's number to number 8 for this game. He's going to be playing like Kobe, and I'm probably going to change it to his normal accessories after this video. I'm just going to try to drop 81. And I looked up Kobe's accessories that I wore that game. And it was that. And I'm playing 8 minutes. They did wear the white jersey, so I'm gonna wear the white jersey. I know it's not against the Raptors, but maybe if the Raptors are in the championship, cause I feel like this team's gonna go to the championship when we get Chris Paul back. So, yeah.
Round 1 in the Western Conference begins. The Suns have heard the doubters. As the 7th seed, they face a daunting battle ahead. Will they be able to dictate the first chapter of the series against the Utah Jazz? Round 1, Game 1, the NBA Playoffs, coming up next.
The playoff battle in the West starts off with a bang right here. Game 1, and David.
Good evening.
I love his personality. That was a great story, Dave. So. Thank you. And now the opening.
I realize in some of my videos you guys can barely hear me. So, I don't know if it's something with the... So, I'm just going to try a lower.
Lineup for Phoenix.
Wasn't that. Alright, guys. I just turned that down so you guys can hear me. Alright, they start off with that. And I changed, I'm going to do Diallo's to number 66. I'm going to change his number back to 8 after this video. Give it the book. And Kobe played 42 minutes in this game, so I gave Devin Booker 42 minutes. D-Book's at 5 points right now. I'm going to try to ball hog it with D-Book so I can make it go back quick. Yes, sir, D-Book. I don't know if you guys can hear the crowd, but I just turned it down so like I don't get copyrighted. I don't know. I tried to turn down the music one time in like the my league because I'm not trying to have it like so in my other my leagues where I can still listen to music. So I don't know. Just comment down below. I want to drop 30 or more this quarter with D-Book. Devin Ingram really wears a leg sleeve on his... Oh yeah, good block D-Book. But Devin Booker, he normally wears his own on his left leg, but I changed it to his right, I think. And I think he's wearing the Mambas too. I think he's wearing Kobe shoe. should have wore their old school jerseys. Hamadou's in, or was he starting? I don't know. But as you guys can see, he's wearing number 66. Devin Kobe Booker. Hopefully they let me keep D-booking. Yeah, he's in. I think I'm controlling. Yeah. That's what I'm going to go see play today. Donovan Mitchell versus the Pistons. I might vlog it. Devin has 17 and the Jazz have 4. Hopefully this isn't a long video, because I'm trying to make it, because I know it's like 8 minutes, and normally my 5 minute quarters are like 40 minutes that I record, but normally I do like my league trades and stuff though. So I hope it doesn't. Hopefully it didn't sum up D-Book. Trying to at least drop 30 this quarter. Then I'll let the other guys cook. That was crazy. Keeping D-Book in, what are you talking about? Show me what you got, Jordan. Show me what you is he close to breaking their 3-point record? I mean, he already owns the record. I remember in my first video or second video, I broke the record. So he was just basically breaking his own record. Move cat. So we're 40 points away from breaking Kobe's record. Or tying it. I don't know if I should tie it or if I should break it. I feel like I should. I kind of want to go for the tie. Try to drop 50 this quarter. Yeah, I don't shoot that. Alright, he dropped 50 this quarter. Mamba time. Feels weird not listening to the announcer. Come on, Kat, you gotta get in the paint. No, sir. You're putting the book back in. I'm calling a timeout. Bobby. Hold on, I'm texting my mom right now. D-book ass. Of course, because he's tall. No wonder why I traded for him. Oh, D-Book already made history. Wasn't it in a playoff game, Kobe, today or something? Something close to a playoff game. So I gotta hit a three and then go for like 2 points. I could honestly drop 100, but this is a Kobe challenge. Once we get to 100 points, I'm gonna simulate to the end of this game. I'm not trying to have a long video for you guys. Oh snap, I was... Good thing he blocked that, because I wasn't paying attention. That wasn't D-Book. Wait, did he any score though? No, sir. D-Book. Seven Oh, yeah, Pat? I know Pat had that bounce. You know what, I just realized D-Book's not in, so we gotta change that. Who said you can go out D-Book? Honestly, who said you could? Two more points for D-Book to Kobe Tucker. No, I went over Kobe's record. All right, now we can all start scoring now. All right, Mikhail. Yo, 90-38. I'm about to just simulate to the end. How many points did Devin Booker ever end up having? 86. Alright, but with us, we had 81. That three counted as 81 points. Alright, boys. I think we won. I feel like we won. I'm gonna be mad if we didn't. We shot 150 to 113. Alright, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.